Thank you. It's Walden, I tell you!
Don't be thick, Bron! Everyone knows Odin leads the Wild Hunt. Eivor! Who leads the Wild Hunt?
Odin. Why?
I was explaining to him the way of Oscorei. This one wants to turn it into a pageant.
Not a pageant, a parade. I was thinking some of us could dress up like gods from both lands. Maybe you could lead it, Eivor.
Oscorea isn't a celebration. It's when the veil between the worlds grows thin, and the dead will haunt us if we don't honor them.
True. And they say the gods come to Midgard to hunt. Not just beasts, but men also. It wouldn't be wise to draw their attention.
You are wise to be wary of the gods' wrath, Dane. But it's not by hiding that you'll evade the Wild Hunt! I told you not to pester the locals, Uncle. Have you been in the herds again? Don't patronize me, you little shit! And you will call me Brother Maxwell, like everyone else! No one calls you that.
I've seen you around, planting your smoking pots everywhere. The whole village smells like a seer's hut.
Those pots are placed where the fabric of the veil is weakest, letting us perceive unseen threats before they are upon us.
I'm sorry, Eivor. He shows up like this without warning. I told him he could stay with me while he's here.
You're right to offer hospitality. And we should mark the Wild Hunt in some way. It's a source of fear for people of both faiths.
And how do you think we should mark Oscorea, Eivor?
With tests of skill and strength. Like Tyr's archery range. Show the hunt, they'll find no easy prey here.
Svinda is setting up another event since her last tournament was so successful.
Good. Tell her we'll use it, not to celebrate, but to prepare for the Wild Hunt.
Tell her yourself. You're the one leading this preparation.
Me? I didn't.
And be sure to visit Gudmund's homage to the dead. Or didn't you notice the ship in the middle of the settlement?
I noticed the ship.
Good. May Odin's wisdom guide you.
So no parade.
I have a better job for you, Bron. You'll be the judge of whose actions will impress the gods. You'll be the keeper of the tokens.
I will be the best judge you have ever seen, Eivor.
Go see Norvid about the tokens. Tell him I sent you, and I'll come find you later.
My herbs let us see the invisible. But it's you, as leader, who must cross the veil and discover the mysteries of the Nether Realm.
I never said I was leading. Maybe I should have let Bron have his parade.
You'll need to do some fine deed before helping yourself to those tokens.
I was testing your vigilance, Bron. Well spotted. Good day to you, Alwyn.
Ah, good day, Eivor. I hear you've taken charge of the Fall Festival. I look forward to, what do you call it again?
Oscorea. I wouldn't say I'm in charge, I just talk to people.
Oh, don't be so modest. I'm sure you're playing a greater role than you realize. By the way, you'll want to keep a close eye on Braun's uncle. He's been leaving flaming pots everywhere.
I know. He's a strange one. He may even be mad, but I don't think there's evil in his heart.
Oh, I'm not suggesting any malicious intent, but Bron did mention he once burnt down a church. Accidentally, of course.
Oh.
And a short while ago, I saw him heading towards the edge of the forest with an armload of kindling.
He'll set the forest ablaze. Where can I find him?
Follow the smoke.